Yeah, Bear's just, looks like he's getting ready to take a nap. He laid back down. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, hi, Abby. Get him. He's chewing.
Bear.
I thought that one was Jackson, but I guess.
Bear's the one that Jackson sleeps all the time.
So oh, great. I get the lazy dog. Well, Jackson doesn't seem too concerned.
Well, it can't hurt too much. He doesn't have any teeth, so. Anything, he probably feels good.
Yeah, so.
Right here. Abby.
Oh, Abby wants some attention.
No, she has an itchy back.
She has an itchy back. Well, you can scratch her. So, whoa, how'd that happen?
Roll him back over there, Colin.
There he goes. He's letting him go. Let's see why he's looking around. Paw comes up. Oh, I heard the growling.
Do you hear?
Yeah. Sound more like a purring, but yeah.
Yeah, that's what it sounds like.
Oh, I guess he's worn out. But they both laid down now. Either he's chewing on his foot, I can't tell.
Probably wore out.
Just crack.
Okay, that's the active one that's chewing and biting. So that's Bear.
Now it's
Jax. It is.
Mm-hmm. No, that's
Bear. No, he was just biting a minute ago.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the problem.
Jackson's gonna sleep.
And there's Jackson sleeping. There they are. Go get her. Go get her, Bear.
Thanks.